welcome to a new episode of Vital Vinyl Vlog. Today, I want to induct into the classics, Sweden's Dissection, Storm of the Light's Bane. Fucking A. Rest in peace, John. Thank you so much, Dennis. I had no idea they even did a 2019 unofficial reissue, but this sounds absolutely fucking amazing. Especially compared to that terrible reissue of the Somberlin. You get the Necrolord artwork, you get the whole fucking nine yards right here. You get one of the best black metal records of all time. Some people call this a death metal record. To me, Dissection always have been a black metal band, and I know that's a matter of opinion, but let's just admire some of these riffs. And Necrolord's artwork. Never heard Dissection, Storm of the Light's Bane. It doesn't get much better than this, like, in my opinion. This album really, really helped me go down this, like, black metal rabbit hole back in the early 2000s. As much as I love the Somberlin, Storm of the Light's Bane is the fucking shit. Very, very nice reissue though, even though it's unofficial. Hey. It's a Swedish classic, like, so many bands have just, again, taken pages from this record, and it's understandably why this has stood the test of time, demands very, very high prices for the original. There still are some copies of this reissue on eBay. It's on Wana Record Company. I got it as a gift, so I don't really know, but 2019 reissue, I'm pretty sure it won't be too hard to find, but once this is gone, I mean, this is a great sounding bootleg, whatever you want to call it. Comes on colored vinyl. I was actually super impressed with this. Like, they obviously understand and respected the material here. My speakers are a little fucked up right now, but I'll show you the color real quick. Because it's fucking cool. This is just a record I never ever thought I would have. And that is Storm of the Lights, Bane by Dissection. Swedish black metal classic. It's got a tiny little chip up top, but doesn't matter. It doesn't hit on any of the grooves or anything. It's all good. But yeah, thank you, Dennis. But it's one of those records, you have to listen to it to just understand its absolute fucking power. And just the riffs, John's vocals, John's lyrics. It's just fucking amazing. If you're a fan of like Watain, then you're a fan of Dissection. Like, I feel the two go hand in hand. Especially a record like Sworn to the Dark. It's like picking up where Dissection should have left off after Johnny got out of jail. But I need to thank Dennis for sending this my way. It's, again, something I never ever thought I would fucking have. Anybody's wondering and want a little update on my mother, she is doing well. She was completely conscious, talking and whatnot today, so that was good. And you know, it's a little less weight on your shoulders, if you know what I mean. Like, getting to talk to your mother after her having a gnarly surgery like she did. So, you know, it was a big fucking stress reliever. I was looking for the right words. And then coming home from the hospital and having this in the mailbox, fucking A. I just had to make a video about how much this record means to me and how much I love Storm of the Lights, Bane by Dissection. This is a pure Swedish classic, but it's also one of my personal favorite albums of all time. A lot of people are like, really? I'm like, yeah. Like, I know it's very melodic, but at the same time, it's fucking vicious. It's everything I look for in a second wave Scandinavian black metal record. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's not like super weird, like Beherit Drawing Down the Moon, which I'll be going over in a separate video, because this is going to go in the classic series as well. I figure, why not? Let's start a little series and put a bunch of albums that are fucking sick in it, and, you know, we'll have our own little classics for the channel. Because records like this, they deserve a place to forever be fucking awesome. But Dissection at the moment has my full attention. Hell, this knocked Mortiferum off the rack. And this right here is a goddamn monster. Disgorged from Psychotic Depths, holy fucking shit. Wow. But yeah, Dissection, Storm of the Lights, Bane, a pure Swedish black death metal classic. Fuck yeah, Dennis. And as always, thanks for watching, you fucking rule. Hails.